Guns and Chicken Strips. I'm your host, James. What's happening? Well, let's put it this way. Apparently, game wardens frown upon bow fishing or fishing with this type of gear. So we're gonna have to change it up a little bit. What do you do whenever you got something this cool, but you can't use it for what you made it for?
Gunny, we're all the same.
Same as me?
How the hell are we supposed to know what kind of
t-shirt? You improvise, you overcome, you adapt.
Turn it into an air compressed burrito launcher. I don't know what came across my head, but I was like, man, I want a burrito, but I want it a lot faster than I would normally get it. You know what I mean? I'm tired of waiting around for a fast food place to give me my burrito. I am gonna try to get one of these in every Taco Bell across the country. You know what I mean? So that everybody can get one of their burritos extremely fast. The paint's still a little wet, so we're gonna give it a little bit to dry and then we're gonna test this baby out. What kind of burritos are we gonna be launching? Well, to test it off, we're gonna go on the cheap side. And I've got a whole bag of Taco Hell burritos here. Of course, I ate like six. I ate six burritos. And they're just too good, you know? Taco Bell's got that down. As you can see, I got a little carried away with the spray paint. But I mean, who wouldn't? America, am I right? Look at that. That's just sweet. I love that. That's gonna be awesome. My range table is now supreme. Let's get a burrito shoved down this barrel and take our first test shot. I don't even know if it's gonna work, so cross your fingers. Burrito air cannon test number one. Look at that. Delicious burrito, delicious. For this first test, I just shoved a little bit down the barrel there. Let's give it a try. Let's shoot it at my truck tire. Barely down the barrel. It looks awesome. I have a feeling this thing is going to let off some burritos at a certain speed that nobody's going to want to be in front of. That first shot, I had it about 110 PSI. Kicked this one up to about the same. Okay, that one was a little anticlimactic for my taste. So let's try to figure out how we can step that up a notch. With this one, pumped it up about the same and only pushed it about halfway down the barrel. Let's see how it can do. I'd say that worked fairly well. Just look at the burrito carnage that it did. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna wanna wash that off before I go to get my next oil change. They might have some questions. Well, now let's do something a little bit more cool. Now that I know it's not gonna destroy something, let's aim for something a little more awesome. Man, if I could only find the bit for my air compressor. For this one, you can see we got the burrito all the way down the barrel. We're gonna add a little bit of fire sauce. Yeah. Let's see what this does to the side of my truck. Well, that was interesting. Look at that. We got hot sauce, burrito everywhere. But now, for the final and ultimate test of the burrito air cannon. Hey, what are you doing out here? Oh, you know, just washing burrito off my truck. No biggie. Cheese is probably gonna be the hardest part to get off. Shouldn't have let that one dry as much. Man, that feels good. To be completely honest, I didn't actually think the thing was gonna work, but it does. And for our final test, we're gonna actually test the actual delivery system. To fully, completely test this, I need a assistant. But being that I do not have an assistant and I'm riding solo today, I'm just gonna have to try it out myself. For this last and final test, the goal is to shoot a burrito out of the burrito cannon straight up and try to catch it in my mouth. I only got two burritos left, so I'm gonna have to make the shot count. Hopefully I don't get any hot sauce in my eye. That would be horrible. But if it happens, it happens, you know. America, wish me luck. I only got two tries at this.
Give it a try.
Well, the burrito disintegrated in midair, probably from the air pressure. I probably need to put the paper around it. Let's try that. Put the paper around it to act as a sort of wadding.
If you didn't see it, this is where the bulk of the burrito landed, right in the middle of the street. And there's the other half. Whole bunch of meat chunks.
So here's the plan. Take the paper on the burrito.
Whoa, whoa.
Sorry about that. Take the paper, put the burrito in it, kind of wrap it around like a wadding type material, and put it in the barrel. Man, I hope this works. We'll see. Man, my neighbors must think I'm nuts. Or no, I'm nuts, or awesome, depending on the way you look at it. Right, we got it shoved in there. We got this bad boy jacked up right underneath 120 PSI. Let's see if we can catch it in my mouth.
Final attempt.
Well, we got close. That does it for the air cannon. It performed amazingly, unlike myself. This is definitely going in the arsenal of awesome things. Once I get my shop, boom, on the wall, burrito air cannon. Demolition Ranch view right there. It's awesome, guys. Remember, America, I love you. You're awesome. If you got any suggestions,
burrito chunks. Right there.
And what you want me to shoot out of this here burrito cannon, you let me know down in the comments, because I sure might do it. I love you guys. You're awesome. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. And remember, I do read all the comments. And as always, catch you tomorrow, big chickens.